What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am so excited because I am doing the ultimate swimsuit haul video. I have never done an entire swimsuit collection because I've been collecting swimsuits, but now I have way too many. I'm kind of delirious and exhausted right now because I just filmed myself trying on, I think, 100 bikinis. There's so many. Also, I know this is like a summer type video, but it's turning into fall, so I have some fall decor behind me. Anyways, I don't even know where to start. Maybe I'll talk about my recent favorites, so let's just dump out all of them. I have two baskets full. Like, this is actually just insanity. I don't know what's wrong with me. So these have been my top three favorite swimsuits lately this summer. This one is from Motel Rocks. It's just this fake leather snakeskin hot pink print, and I just think it's so perfect. I love the fit of these swimsuits. They're like triangle and they're really strappy and just like kind of skimpy, but I kind of like it. Like, I like the cheekier bikinis and the more like natural looking ones. Like, I don't like having pads on the top. Like, I just like it very natural looking. And then I have this one from Shein, and it's just like blue tie-dye, and I think it's so trendy, so cute, and this one was really affordable. This one's from pacsun, Kendall and Kylie's collection. It's just neon green zebra print. I really like different colors right now. I feel like this one was my first like more expensive bikini. This was when like Aspenovar and all the like oversaturated YouTubers got these triangle bikinis. Like, this is, it was like such a trendy top. So I have this turquoise triangle bikini, and I've honestly worn it maybe two times in my life. Biggest waste of money, but I was really happy when I got it. I think I was just never big enough to fill it out, and once I was, it was out of style. So this will probably be on my Depop. Also, a lot of these swimsuits are gonna be on my Depop. I haven't started uploading anything on there, but I'm going through a lot of my old clothes and I'm gonna be uploading a lot of stuff on there. The first drop is probably gonna be a bunch of my swimsuits because I have way too many, obviously, and I'm gonna get rid of a lot of them. So if you see a bikini in this video that you really like, check my Depop. It's probably gonna be on there for like 10 bucks. This bikini is from Tilly's and it's from the brand Volcom. I remember exactly when I got this. I think I was about 14 and it was my first cheeky bikini that I bought. So yeah, this was the start of my obsession with cheeky bikinis. Sorry, mom. But yeah, it's super cute and I still wear it like all the time. This bikini was more of a recent purchase and it's just so comfortable, and it was part of my favorite YouTuber Cardi Milan's collaboration with a New Zealand swimsuit company. It's so comfortable and flattering. So I don't know why, but I have a ton of black bikini bottoms and tops, and I don't know how I have this many, but I kind of just pair them with random colorful bottoms or colorful tops depending on if they have like a match or not. This set's really cool. It's just a strapless one and it's really good for tanning. This one doesn't fit me that well, but it's black velvet and I thought it was really cool at the time. I never wear it, so this will definitely be on my Depop. This top is really cool. It has this like fishnet and it's like snakeskin. I love snakeskin bikinis. If you couldn't tell, I have a few of them. I have a lot of just plain black tops that I pair with my miscellaneous colorful bottoms, like these floral print ones, green snakeskin ones from Motel Rocks, pineapple print ones. They're from Romwe, I think. And then these black gingham pattern are from, I want to say cupshe. I'm not really sure. I remember when I got this black top because it's a little bit extra padded and it's from Victoria's Secret, almost like push-up. So I was really excited when I got this and I used to wear it all the time, and I still wear it sometimes, but as I said earlier, I like more natural looking bikinis, not ones that have like push-up or padding. These are all just plain black bikini bottoms, nothing too exciting about them. The most exciting gets is like a little rainbow detail on the side, but most of them are cheeky. Some of them are just like random ones from Target, and then I pretty much just pair any of those bottoms with my black tops. I have a lot of different ones from random swim sets that I've gotten in the past, but my favorite are the ones that are like the triangle one. One of my favorite black tops, however, is this one that's outlined with white. I think it's from Forever 21 and it's just like really straight and it has these thick straps. Again, another black top. I also recently got this cheetah print top from Pretty Little Thing, and it's really thin, but I love cheetah print, so I'll probably keep this one. Going with cheetah print again, I think these are from Forever 21. I just pair these with a lot of black tops. This swimsuit's really fun. I feel like it's really cute for the fall time because in LA, it's still hot in the fall time. It's just from pacsun and it's a little bit more like modest. I feel like it's very like Aspenovardy preset filter type people on Instagram like would have this. Next, I have a few different red sets. I feel like they're all the same exact color, but my favorite one is this one. It's like red cheetah print and it has this buckle in front. It's definitely one of my favorite tops, and I've worn this with like shorts and I think it's such a cute outfit. Back in 2018, I got a few of these swimsuits. I think they're from Forever 21 that are like sports bra type tops, and they're not my style anymore, but I just have this one in yellow gingham and then this one in the red stripes. This one's actually really cute for like 4th of July or something, but yeah, I just don't really wear them that much anymore. I have this really classy black and white striped one. I'm pretty sure it's from cupshe. It goes really high-waisted and it just looks really flattering, so if I ever feel like really bloated, I'll probably wear this one. Speaking of high-waisted, I think this is another one from the same collection, and it has just these really pretty leafy bottoms and this top that you can almost actually just wear as a regular top. This bikini top, it's like neon tribal print. I feel like it's just from Target. Yeah, I think I was like 13. I wore this like every single day one summer. This swimsuit's really cute. My little sister has a matching blue one, and brand. I'm pretty sure it's from Shein. It has this little skirt wrap and I just think it's so cute and trendy. It's tie-dye. Aerie has some of my favorite bikini bottoms. They have this, I think it's called Hipster Cheeky. I have the same cut except it's more of a thinner strap. These are the same as the pink. They're just in a forest green color. I'm gonna take a break from this video for a second and talk about the Coldest water because I've been sponsored by them in a few of my past videos and it's been so hot here in LA. Like it's literally been like 100, I want to say 50 degrees. The Coldest water bottle has been helping me out because every time I'm dehydrated, I just take a big gulp of my cold water and it's just so nice. This water bottle keeps my water so cold and it's so durable, sleek and compact, and I just love it. I was getting so hot when I was trying on all these swimsuits and I definitely took a few water breaks. Coldest water has a giveaway going on, so I encourage you guys to check it out in the links below and also use my discount code. It'll be on the screen and in the comments below. My water's freezing in here and it feels so good. And all my family wants one now because I carry this with me everywhere and they're very jealous. So yeah, don't forget to check out Coldest water in the links below. Next, I have this green and white smocked bikini. I never really wear this, but I feel like it's a unique pattern. I don't know why, but I don't have like any white bikinis except for this bikini top from Forever 21. I paired it with these granny panty looking full coverage. You can never catch me wearing these because I just don't think that's flattering on my butt. This one's also from Exhilaration. I don't know why I still have this. It's not my style. It's gonna be sold or given to somebody because I just don't wear it anymore. I'm gonna take a break from showing bikinis and show some of my one pieces. So I never really wear these. Whenever I wear a swimsuit, I'm wanting to get tan, and obviously a one piece doesn't make you get tan, or at least like your stomach. So I have this one. It's from pacsun, and I think this was the first one piece I ever bought. This one piece is from the Kendall and Kylie collection at pacsun. I just think it's really cool and sexy, and it has like, it's like brown, like I don't know, I just don't have anything like it. I never wear it though. I really want to start wearing that. Oh, this is actually a bathing suit from Target that I really like. However, it just doesn't really fit me anymore. I got it for church camp actually because we had to wear one piece and those ones are too like scandalous to wear at church camp. So I got this one. This has some fun memories at church camp. Ooh, this one I have one of my favorite Instagram pictures in. It's from cupshe and it's I think my favorite swimsuit they've ever sent me. So flattering and pretty, and it's reversible. I think this is one of my most confusing swimsuits. I do not know how to put on this top. It looks wrong in the try on haul and I don't know how to wear it. I want to say this swimsuit's from Romwe. It's just like this fake crochet and floral pattern, and I think I wore this in Hawaii and it's really pretty. It's not the most comfortable. I think this is a top from Aerie that goes with the blue bottoms I showed earlier. It's just navy and white striped. This is my favorite style of top, so I have a lot of these. This swimsuit's reversible. It has black and white stripes, but I usually wear it on the floral side. Ooh, this bikini's so cute. It has lemons all over it. Very summery and I love it. This one, don't know exactly where it's from. I think I saw Tana Mojo or like Sydney Carlson wearing something like this and it made me want it. It doesn't really fit me, so I actually gave it to my little sister and stole it back for this video. I have this yellow smocked bikini. This will definitely be on Depop because it doesn't fit me. I love this top. It's like a neon tribal type print and it has these straps in the back, but it's kind of small on me, so I'll probably sell this one or give it to my sister. And then last but not least, I can't believe I'm almost done with this video. This is another cupshe swimsuit and it's just floral and it's really pretty. Wow, I cannot believe I just finished that video. It took me so long and I can't wait to get rid of some of these swimsuits and give them to you guys. Don't forget to check out my Depop because as I said a lot in this video, I will be selling some of them on there. And don't forget to check out the Coldest water, which is today's sponsor. Comment down below if you guys want to see any videos from me in the future. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter and TikTok and just everything, and I'll see you in my next YouTube video. Bye.